अस्सलाम वालेकुम गाइस, माय नेम इज़ अब्दुल हनान एंड यू आर वाचिंग स्टडी वाली क्लास। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ट्रिक व्हिच इज अबाउट द हाइट एंड द रेंज रिलेशनशिप। सो द फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द ट्रिक दैट वी यूज टू फाइंड द हाइट एंड द रेंज रिलेशनशिप इज द 4 इनटू हाइट इज इक्वल टू रेंज इनटू 10 थीटा। And from this formula, we can find the one quantity if we know the other two quantities. Okay, so the very very important questions we deal in our paper in the, for the exam point of view is finding the angle if we know the height and the range. So the first case is that if the height is equal to 2 times of range, it's mean by putting the 2R in this height position, so it's mean that it becomes the 8R is equal to R 10 theta, and the range cancel and the 10 theta is equal to 8. So from this the theta becomes 10 inverse of 8, which is equal to the angle is equal to 89.9 degrees centigrade. Okay, so the next case is this, which is a very very famous theorem also. So when the height is equal to range, so what is the angle? So it means that at which angle the height and the range becomes equal. So for this, if we just put the range in the height position, it's mean it becomes 4R is equal to range 10 theta. Okay, and the range on the both side are cancelled, and the 10 theta is equal to R. From this, the angle theta is equal to 10 inverse of 4, which is equal to theta is equal to 76 degrees centigrade. Okay, so the next case is that the range is equal to 4 times of height. So in this case, we have to just put the 4h in place of range. It means that the 4h is equal to 4h 10 theta. Okay, so the 4h and the 4h are equal, so they become cancel out, and the 1 is equal to 2 10 theta, which is also 10 theta is equal to 1, and from this the theta is equal to 10 inverse of 1, which is the theta is the 45 degree centigrade at the when the range is equal to 4 times of height. So all of these cases are very important to understand and for the exam point of view. Okay guys, so the next question is that if the theta is the 60 degree, so what is the ratio between the height and the range? So from this formula, it is 4 times of height is equal to R 10 theta. So the 4 times of height is equal to R 10th of 60, and the 1060, the value of the 1060 is the under root 3. To calculate the ratio between height over range, we just have to divide the range by the height and divide the under root 3 by 4. So it becomes height divided by 4, which is equal to under root 3 over 4. So this is the answer of the ratio height over range when the angle is the 60 degree. So we have just solved all the cases from this formula, which is very important trick when we are dealing the questions about the relationship between the height and the range. So hope you have understand the basic concept and you have learned this amazing trick. So please make sure to like, comment and share my videos, and also subscribe to my channel Study Wali Class for the future notification. Until the next video, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.